Stay ahead with WeatherTrack exclusively on News 13.